Pastor Benny, Spectrum Nacional, ik is moeg. Saldanha, people, let me stand together and let me fight corruption so that we can rise above our poorness. That's a people life.
Bantu basa Saldanha, si songe si lapa, si lueni speke pambi. I'm sick and tired of what is happening here in Saldanha. We're staying home with our children hungry. Let's stand up together. Mr. President, let's go forward.
Ja, Spectrum Nasionaal. The state mense, the state vir verandering. Ons sal moet stem vir verandering. En die enigste manier ons daar kan veranderinge bring is om te stem vir Spectrum Nasionale Party.
Hi, Spectrum Nasionaal. Ik zal lijks dat willen voor ons gaan helpen om verandering te maken, vooral voor onze jong mensen, onze youths en allemaal, werkgelegenheden te gaan skip en allerlei. Zo ja, Spectrum Nasionaal.
Ndinathanda into ethi umasipala waseSaldanha angakajonge ikampani esuka ngaphandle kuba abantu baseSaldanha abasebenzi. Ikampani ezingena apha zikampani esuka ngaphandle. Then kunye nesabu zakhona zikwazikazi sabu ezisuka nazo ngaphandle ezaseSaldanha isabu azisebenzi ngoso.
Good evening everyone, as a representative of the Spectrum National Party, we are here in Saldanha Bay this evening to hear the cries and to hear the complaints and to hear the call for change from the people of Saldanha Bay, and that will happen only with your help. So let's vote the Spectrum National Party.
My name is Christopher Claassen, the president of Spectrum National Party. We are here for change. All the people of Saldanha Bay, the mense van Saldanha Bay, ons te kiese. En ons het nog 'n geleentheid 2024 om te vote vir Spectrum National Party, sodat jou lewe verander kan word. Kom steun, ondersteun vir Spectrum, support Spectrum National Party, so that we can change your life for good. God bless you. Together, we can change this country. Thank you.